Hey, what's up, guys? This is Brian at WhisperStatus74. You were looking at Metro Exodus on the Xbox One X. I picked this up at launch, but I was away, so I'm a few days late to it. I apologize for that. You might be asking yourself, if you follow the channel, why I have this on the Xbox One X and not on the PC. And the answer for that is pretty simple. One, I have a GTX 1080 Ti on my PC, which should be able to run it at 4K, but not at the best settings or at even high settings, as this has been found out to be a very hard game to run. And also, normally I would take the chance on that and run it with some of the settings down or off, but once I heard PC was having some issues with the HDR as well, I went right for the Xbox version, or the Xbox One X version, simply because I just cannot be dealing with the HDR issues that I had with Forza Horizon, which took, you know, a few months to sort out. So ray tracing, I think, is going to be enormous when that becomes more accessible. But as of right now, that's not something I'll be running. I don't have a 2080 Ti. So we will be looking at the Xbox One X version. As a PC owner, it does pain me to not be able to run the game the way I'd like to. So if it was on Steam, I probably would have taken a chance, but it's also on the Epic Game Store only, so I didn't go for that either. But from what I can tell, the game looks pretty amazing. I mean, really, really impressed with it. As far as there is some shimmering and things like that out there, but considering what we're looking at, pretty incredible. What will be amazing if ray tracing is included on the PS5 and the new Xbox iterations, Anaconda and the other one. That'll be really interesting because those systems will be fairly cheap in comparison to buying a new GPU and or CPU. Just gonna do a few minutes of this. We'll do some more gameplay a bit later. Again. Very impressive lighting. Now, I believe the console versions run at 30 FPS, which is a little hard to get used to if you're running a PC.
They probably heard us coming down from the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter.
Now, if you're looking to play this game, look for Metro Exodus Redux and Metro Last Light Redux. They're available on PS4 and Xbox One, as well as available on Steam. Well, they might not be available on Steam now. I'm not sure if those switched over to Epic Games as well. But those are great games, excellent titles. So go back and grab those. They also look pretty amazing. A lot of detail. I haven't noticed any screen tearing or any shimmering on close objects, which is really impressive. Now, I believe it's running at 4K. It might be a variable resolution. Or shifting resolution, whatever they call it, but from what I can tell, it's pretty nice. The HDR looks nice too, none of the washed out stuff you saw with Resident Evil 2 or Red Dead Redemption.
I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation
beats coming. A 30 FPS has a little bit of motion blur that comes with it. Game also sounds great.
You sure gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
Anyway, that's a quick video for Metro Exodus. We'll do more on this, more on Crackdown. But so far, really pleased with it. Alright, guys, thank you as always. Take care.